The first thing after you open this file is you need to set up your toolbar so it looks like mine. So you go to View, Toolbars, and when you click on the toolbars, the only things that you want checked is what I'm going to say. Edit should be checked, Endscape only if you have it, you might not. Getting Started should be checked, Section should be checked. Scroll down. Standards, Styles, and Views should be checked. When that's all done, you hit Close. And then you need to arrange them so they match mine. To arrange, you click and drag the dotted line, and that allows you to kind of move them around. So move them until they are in the correct location. They look like mine. If you do happen to have Endscape, you can kind of put it off to the side here. Next step is to figure out your trays. So you're going to go to Window, Default Tray, and you're going to select these five trays. Say one is selected that you don't want, you just have to go back in and uncheck. So you might have to do this a few times just to have those five checked.